In order to tape the adductor group, start by having your client lay on their back with your knee pointing up towards the ceiling so their hip is neither in internal rotation or external rotation. Start by placing the tape at the distal end or insertion, taping along the fibers of the muscle towards the proximal end or origin. And be sure that the tape does not stretch out.